Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. All right, we're heading to Curaçao and our flight leaves at 5:30 in the morning.
Hopefully we get a couple hours of sleep before we wake them up. So we'll see you in a couple hours.
All right, so it's 2:15. About to wake them up. I'm nervous. Hope this goes okay.
Survived our first flight and we're in the Montreal airport waiting on our second flight to Curaçao.
And this one will be full more twisty things.
Mm-hmm. Wish us luck. Alright, so we just arrived in Curaçao and now we gotta figure out how to get to our hotel. Yay!
We're in Curaçao.
We're on the tour bus. Yeah, we got ice cream at Curaçao. Which pools are the best and all that fun stuff. Just trying to figure it all out. Thank you. Oh, we're going to Magic Mermaid Lagoon, okay. So we just booked a beach to go to tomorrow by shuttle bus because our resort isn't on the water. And then we are going to get a car rental for Saturday to Monday. So we're looking forward to exploring the island a little more.
We do it every day and we're on a bus to Pirate Bay Beach. Nope.
And what are we going to do there?
Adventure Bay, Pirate Bay.
Hey, yeah, it's like the Paw Patrol Beach.
Yeah.
So we're waiting on our shuttle and we are going to Pirate Bay Beach to swim in the ocean and snorkel with some fish, hopefully.
See you later.
See you
tomorrow.
See you later.
Not hunting in the pool, but fishing the gold is lucky. Day in, for a whistle pig. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
But go under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, try us, and eat us in fricassee. We want the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we have to hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles under the sea. Under the sea, since life is sweeter, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, the earth is got to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. We need to play the flute, we can't play the harp, the place, play the bass, the sound, the chop, the bass, play the brass, the chop, play the top. The flute is the book of soul. The way he can play the names of the strings, the chop,
well, we spent the day at Pirate Bay Beach, and we're just waiting for our shuttle to go back to the resort. You guys have fun?
Yeah. Hello from Curaçao.
Hello from Curaçao. All right, so we've rented a car, and we're going to go explore Curaçao. Time to get off the resort and check out what else the island has to offer. We're gonna go do a little road trip because that's how we like to travel. So we're at Klein Knip in Curaçao at a beautiful beach. Klein Knip, K-N-I-P. Uh-huh. And it's beautiful, lots of fish for snorkeling. Good sand for sandcastle making. What else, Lux?
Too busy.
Wasn't you busy?
Just found out that you can cliff jump right at the restaurant, so I'm gonna go give it a try.
Are you gonna watch them? Look, Daddy's gonna jump. Lux.
Does it look yummy? It's the nicest view in the restaurant that I think we've ever had.
Let's pick a tree or you have to cut in half.
Had a busy morning road tripping. We spent the morning at Klein Knip Beach, which was great for snorkeling. Then we went and ate at the most beautiful restaurant we've ever eaten at. The food was delicious. I don't know what the restaurant was called, but we'll figure that out later. The view was beautiful. Mike was able to go do some cliff jumping while we waited for our food. The girls enjoyed an ice cream smoothie while we waited for our food. All right, so we're in Xere Boca National Park, and we're gonna go check out the Boca Pistol.
Arrived at the Boca Pistol. Pretty cool national park, and maybe if we wait long enough, there will be a blowhole behind us. We're gonna wait for it to blow. Oh, there it is! Cool!
Turn your magic on to me, he'd say. Everything you want's a dream away. But we are legends every day. It's pretty dope.
Whoa! That was a huge one. That was an angry one. Oh no! Next up, we're going to go check out the Boca Cave. To the cave! Ooh.
All right, so we're in Punda, which is somewhere in Willemstad. It's like the touristy part where the cruise ships all come. So it's got all the famous signs to take your pictures with. And that's what we're doing. We're doing the tourist thing.
See all the pictures with the signs.
Mm-hmm. Taking all the pictures with all the signs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we're going to the strip.
And we're going to the strip.
Yeah.
With colorful
buildings.
And a bridge.
And a bridge.
Yeah.
And we're on the bridge.
And you guys are troopers.
And we love bridges.
You love bridges.
Bridge.
You're going on the bridge? So we did the town part of Curaçao and the popular cruise ship port thing.
In Punda.
In Punda. It was very impromptu, so we weren't really prepared for this right now. But... So today is our last day in Curaçao. Our shuttle bus leaves the resort at 11, so we're about to go get some breakfast, finish packing, take the shuttle bus to the airport. Our flight leaves at 3, so we'll have a little bit of time to go at the airport, and then we fly to Montreal and then back to Ottawa.
What did you do in Curaçao?
What's that?
I'll stay here.
You want to stay here? Where's here? Where do you want to stay?